Hi, we now have a law that bans plastic in Maharashtra, and I thought I'll share with you my own perspectives about it. There are three aspects to the situation. First is the legislation, the law. The second is the implementation of the law, and the third is the adherence to the law. The law is in place, and we can debate whether the law is good, bad, provisions are harmful, whatever. We can keep on debating, you know, there will always be plus and minus points. But we need a law in place to see that there is some force put upon us to avoid plastics. The second is the implementation. Never going to be perfect. Going to be full of problems. Never going to be easy. Like all implementation is going to be selective. And in our country, it's not going to be free of corruption either. Okay? Let's face it, that's a given. Okay? We have to implement it no matter what. The last is the adherence. You don't need a law to tell us not to use plastic because of the damage that it does to the ecology at a massive scale. We don't need a law to tell us stop at a red signal. I mean, we all know we should stop at a red signal, but we still have a law. Adherence, in my opinion, should be whether there is a law, whether there is an implementation or not, it should be automatic. Okay? It's not going to be easy. None of this is going to be easy. I had a meeting 2 days back in my society. People, we are all creatures of comfort. And we don't like to make changes that make us uncomfortable. But we have to make that change. If you think, if you're lacking in motivation, and if you're on Netflix, see a documentary called Plastic Ocean. Highly recommend that you see the harm that plastics are doing to our planet Earth. And on the subject of planet Earth, remember, there is no planet B. We just have one of it. Thank you.